Mrs. Eva Taylor is helping husband John to build an aeroplane in their own house. They've been working on it 15 months, and before long it'll be finished. It's John's own design. The horizontally opposed engine, 38 horsepower, will give the aircraft about 100 miles an hour when the big day arrives for the first flight. Till then, the Taylors have to be sure that no parts are so big that they can't be taken out through the window. John works at Ford's Dagenham, and despite the time spent making the plane, he's learned to fly. All that and a bit of gardening must have kept him pretty fully occupied. When the plane's been tested and declared airworthy, John will take it to White Waltham Airfield, home of amateur airmen. He can hardly wait for the time when he sits at the control arm and makes the first flight in the plane he's built himself.